Hi everybody, it's Amy from Bargain Beauty. So I have some staples back to school sales to talk to you guys today about today. Really good deals, guys. So these are in-store only. You cannot order them online. So make sure you have a Staples near you that you can pop in and grab these awesome deals. Now I'm going to tell you about deals that are a dollar under. Of course, there are more deals available at a higher price point, but I just want to tell you guys about the really, really good deals. So the Staples College Ruled Filler Paper 8x10, you can get that for just 50 cents a piece. Those are until July 29th. All of these will be till July 29th. The price points are so good, it can't last forever. So the Sharpie Permanent Markers 5-pack, there's a limit of purchasing 5 of these. They are a dollar a piece, amazing. The Staples Manual Dual Hole Pencil Sharpeners are 50 cents a piece. The Staples Composition Notebooks are 50 cents a piece as well. So as we go on to the second page of the flyer, you're gonna see that you have available to you the Staples Cap Erasers that are pink. You can get them in a dozen, the little tiny ones, or you can get 3 of the larger ones for just 50 cents. Now let's scoot on over, and you can get the Staples washable glue sticks for just a dollar, and those look like they're coming in 4 packs. You can get the Staples ruled 3x5 white index cards for just 50 cents a piece. Last week they were cheaper at Walgreens for just 29 cents, but if you didn't make it, you can get some pretty inexpensively at Staples this week as well. You can also get the Staples glue, and that is only 50 cents. So don't forget when you're in the store too, before I tell you this one last deal, to get a Staples rewards card. I think it's super beneficial to get coupons and things in the mail. So make sure to, you know, sign up for that, because they just sent out last week a 10 off 10 coupon, but you had to be a rewards member and they had to mail it to your house. So you don't want to miss out on the rewards. The last thing I want to tell you about is the Staples number 2 wood pencils. You can get a 12 pack for just 50 cents a piece. So you can do quite a bit of shopping at Staples for back to school for your kiddos. Go on and check out the store. Always make sure to go to the back of the store where they have that, well, at least in my Staples, they have a clearance wall. They used to put it in one section, kind of in the middle of my store, but they've now, I'm so happy about this, they now have put all of their clearance in one specific section in the store. So make sure to always check out your clearance stuff. And if your Staples has a scanner, scan like crazy in that store, because there is always hidden clearance. I've gotten rolling carts there for like $5, originally 60 bucks. I've gotten paper towels that were listed as $5.99 for a dollar for a 3-pack. So Staples, don't sleep on Staples. You can get some good deals at Staples. So, all right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Give a big thumbs up. Comment down below if you are a Staples shopper or plan on going and getting any Staples items. And sorry about the quality of video, guys. I'm filming from my phone to my little janky laptop, and it's super rainy out today. So I just wanted to tell you guys to have a great day. Bye-bye.